Nice Path of Gaming right here, right now, bringing you the third game of the tournament. So far, we've gone fifth and fourth. So if we keep improving, we'll get third, second, and first. And maybe another first after that. Let's do that, guys. Let's go for that. Yeah. My treasure, baby. My treasure. Wait, what? Okay, never mind. What? I thought I had the bow. Nice. Nice indeed. Keep more options open. Jogon and Ziggs or Kha'Zix, it's not bad. So I'm definitely playing this for now. That's my strongest board. Okay. I'm adding this, I think. We need to get an Irelia. I'm probably buying this if I can, if I have to go for it. Although I'm probably gonna get an item, not gold, so let's see. I can get either, I can get an item or gold. Let's see what happens here. I bought it. Everybody saw me buy it, right? Everybody saw me buy it. Okay. Well, it is what it is. So we can benefit from this. It does more damage. Is more healing? No healing. No, but damage. Yes. I'm pretty sure it's Archangels. You want to kill anything? You don't want to kill anything. Okay, that's fine too. That's fine. No, I guess it's Rakan carry. What? Has anyone heard of Rakan carry? I've never heard of Rakan carry. Have you guys heard of Rakan carry? Let's fucking test that shit. Let's fucking test that shit, boys. Oh, it's gonna be Soraka, though. I should get the Soraka. Do I sell? Okay, let's go Soraka, maybe. Rakan carry, let's go Rakan. I mean, obviously it's for now, but cool. Okay, so this I gotta keep for pairs. Okay, A-bomb. I'm definitely playing A-bomb. Some sort of A-bomb with this. A-bomb Vel'Koz maybe. So I guess but I really want to play this next. So I don't think I pre-level here. I think I just chill. Maybe I'm gonna play the guy who leveled. Oh shit, Wayne's super strong. What the fuck? How did I get destroyed by Wayne? And Cavs, yeah, they got 2 stars. I could have played this guy. Would have gotten shat on even harder. A-bomb? Okay, no A-bomb. I guess I need frontliners now though. Like, yeah, that's really good. Let me get the armor. Yeah. That's A-bomb belt off, I think. From this spot. Let's check what people are playing. That's probably Karma. Yeah, I don't think people are going to be contesting A-bomb Vel'Koz. So is there any way I can... There's like no way I can actually make money here, which is really frustrating. My comp is garbage and I can't even make money. Like, I need to keep this and this and this, right? I want to keep this and this for pairs. Yeah, I'm so broke here. I buy this and this as well. Some sort of AP Lucian, possibly. I need to make econ here. There's like no way I don't make econ here. If I don't make econ here, it's just GG. Okay. Whoa, this guy's actually kind of strong. That's cool. Okay, Rakan can actually do something. That's funny. That's funny. I mean, I'm obviously thrilled. It's just a little amusing. I'll get something else so I can sell this. Man, I have to make 20 here. No matter what, I have to make 20. I saw these two, but I really want to put it into A-bomb already. Okay, do I make the Frozen Heart? It's pretty good this early. It is really good this early. But maybe I want... Oh, I need a Shoujin. I need Shoujin or something. Yeah, so I can't waste the tier. Yeah. Level 6. Alright, Danny, let's go. Holy shit, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, Danny. Okay, Second level for what though? 12th level? To play what? The tier always goes there, right? So we cast right away. But do I want to cast right away? Yeah, I do want to cast right away, so let's go. So Shoujin, I buy this maybe if I win, but I don't think I'm winning, so whatever. Level 6 as well. Pretty strong board. Actually, would you actually fucking cast, bro? What'd you get? Oh, you got double stunned? That's perfect stun timing. Oh! Nice. Ended. Okay. This is so bad. Am I going Karma? I mean, I can go Karma with this potentially as well. Like the Hodge for healing. Yeah, I can go Karma here as well. I'd rather go Gogaz, honestly, but if I get a, you know, I want to get a sword. Let's see what's more expensive. Rakan, my friend! My friend got Rakan. Yeah, I might as well go for the spat, right? So I could go like Manure Nunu or some shit like that? This is because I fucked my econ early, so like now I'm finally catching up, but my econ was so fucked, like that was a mistake, fucking up my econ. Cavs bet is never bad, although I'm not going to play Cavs. Banshee's matches is never bad, right? Banshee's helps here, definitely helps here, sort of helps here, a little bit help, yeah, it can help here. It's gonna help against, yeah, Banshee's is never bad, so probably these. I mean, Redemption's also very good. I think Redemption's slightly better. Sunfire's a really good item as well. This is tough. I think I go for Sunfire. Actually, I wanna prolong the fight. Okay. Well, then it's Karma, since I already have the Karma. Nice loss. Let's get the Stimmy. So I definitely want to play Carmel Velkaz. Yeah, it's level 7. I still have no direction, which is the issue. Need some sort of direction. So hammer A bomb. It's obvious that Hyper's gonna be last in Tokyo, right? Guaranteed. We're in the worst spot for sure. What do I not need? I don't need this. I need this. I also need a. What the? Seriously? Let's go right over spot. This is too good. Like, I was thinking about Domino spot or some dumb shit like that, but Minor spot is too strong. Yeah, Minor spot on 8. Yeah, we're newest battle 8 is obviously the play here, but yeah, we're just getting to 8 might be the issue. I could really use some frontline though. Why am I not buying that? I don't know. Invoker, Abomination, hell yeah. Wait, does nobody actually want to do anything? Nobody actually wants to do anything? Really, guys? Holy shit, this team's pathetic. Alright, that's my one game that's not gonna count.